skip an assay.
Yeah.
Yes, that's why. Yeah, that's.
I didn't get it.
We're going to move this along a little bit.
And you can see how
they pile up. They pile up. And I can show you places where we have at least five layers.
Five layers on that side.
Yes.
Okay.
This one is here. One, two.
Yeah.
Okay. You want to move a little bit more? Not too much.
Maybe I can move the meter.
See, and now you see the root of the number, right? I see it's very much in. Now, if this is
okay, yeah, hold steady for one at the moment.
Okay. The feature is still extended.
A little bit more to the right. Maybe three, four steps.
It may mean that this area on the natural.
Are you getting about 60% output of that?
Yes.
But not right now.
So
I think we'll be a little bit
more.
The meter strip is
still in
there.
Up and down.
Okay, that's good.
So the meter strip is right through here, mm-hmm. Shallower bedrock, like it was there.
Mm-hmm.
And that goes low between it because of sonic sediment, and they somehow get exploded.
Parce que si la bombure, c'est la même chose, c'était long. Quoi.
Okay.
Et comme il y a le même truc un peu de l'autre côté, tu vois, ça va. Attends, je filme un peu le truc.
So we should be able to extend.
Okay, now I want to bring it down so that we get the main part here, and I think I have to move the meter
down to the
right.
I think that would make that.
Yeah.
So you expose all
in
the.
Yes.
Because ST.